I have a dream for Vasco to become an international brand and to make this passion. Vasco is a passion to me. I'm very passionate about the club. My kids are Vasco. And so I wanted to give, to leave a legacy for the children that like Vasco and to show to the world what are the Vasco values. And I think I can cooperate in some extension to make Vasco bigger.
Global club football is dominated by Europe. It's where most of the money is, it's where most of the players want to be. So, what is a realistic vision for a club like Vasco da Gama?
Well, it is true, but at the same time, we have more fans than the population of 77 countries. We have more fans than the population of Sweden. We have more fans than the population of Norway, Portugal. We have more fans than Switzerland. So it's a powerful asset. The companies that grow in the world, all of them are inserted in the digital economy. So you see, for example, Google, Facebook, Amazon, all of these social net companies are growing a lot because they put together a lot of people connected with interest and a passion. A football club can work like this. What we are going to try to make in Vasco is to change a little bit the importance of the asset to be concentrated only in the football and to concentrate the possibility to get incomes in this ecosystem of people. We are not the largest club in number of fans in Brazil, but for sure, we are the largest clubs in terms of engagement. If you are able to put it together 200, 300, 500, 1 million people together in a digital environment, it can be a precious type of income for the club.
How will that plan affect the team, the players who are on the pitch, and the reason why people support the club?
It will make us to have more money. And you can't make football without money. The football is the most important part of the club, and it's where the investment must be done. But the ecosystem of incomes, we are going to concentrate in the fan base. We believe that with the engagement our fans have, maybe we can be the first club in the world that we can reach a seven number digit in number of associates. This is the way we see we can bring investments for Vasco.
Do you mean members? Do you mean people who sign up and pay their money to be a Vasco member?
Yes, that's it. Our idea is that people can associate by free, paying no money at all. And once they are in the system, they will have the chance to pay something to be attracted to other kind of exclusive services.
And if this plan happens and you become the president, how will you invest?
In Brazil, we have a limit for foreign players, but we wanted to have some good names that are able and happy to come to Brazil because our idea is to become one of the biggest clubs in the world. And so we need good players. But
Which players are you talking about?
players that can cooperate not only with football, but with the Vasco values. It is very important for us. Vasco was the club that fight against discrimination. In Brazil, in the old times, black people and poor people were prohibited to play football. And Vasco preferred to play in an inferior division to keep the players. For us, this is as important as to have good players, technically speaking. So the players we want are players that are able not only to play in Vasco, but to understand the message Vasco wants to pass to the entire world.
What kind of players do you have in mind? What kind of names would you bring if you became president?
Well, I have been talking to some, but the calendar is changing in a way that I prefer to wait to me to take over the presidency to announce.
Apparently, you're good friends with Mino Raiola, who is one of the big football agents. Will he help you to get players?
Yes, I have been talking to Mino, I have been talking to Pini Zahavi also, I have been talking to Francisco Lopes, that used to be CFO of Barcelona in 2003. So yes, I have been talking to friends in Europe that can help us to build a strong team in Brazil.
Edmundo is one of Vasco da Gama's great former players, nicknamed the Animal. Some people may remember him playing for the Brazil national team. I think you represented him. Is he interested in becoming involved in your project if you become president?
In fact, I took care of him for 20 years, but unfortunately, he's not supporting my project because he was involved with another political group in Vasco. And so I continue to respect him as a Vasco idol, né? As a Vasco fans idol. He's one of the most important Vasco players in the last years, but he preferred not to be by my side.
Why doesn't he want to support you?
Well, I'm not sure. I
Have you
think you
asked him?
should. Well, I asking him and inviting him and everybody to come to our project. Just for you to know, Vasco have 42 political groups. Vasco have more political groups than Brazil have political parties.
So it's going to be quite difficult for you to get them all on board, isn't it?
Yes, yeah, so a lot of political groups and people passing to support the political group and not the club. One of the measures I wanted to make when I become president is to allow the what we call here the associate funds to vote, because today only few people can vote. We have 20 million funds, we have 110 associates, but only 3 or 4 thousand people can vote. Is not democratic, and so it's very difficult to become a president of Vasco due to that. I think if it depended on the funds, our popularity about our project is quite good. Probably we would be approval of more than 8% of the fans. But the people that decide are people that are very connected with the political side. So it's not easy.
1998 was when Vasco won the Copa Libertadores for the first time. What do you remember of that night?
Wow, it was fantastic. The guy that lifted the trophy is supporting me. That is Mauro Galvão, that is the captain of that team, that gold team. There's a lot of players that were there are supporting our project. Well, it's one of the most magic nights in my life. I was watching the match in the television, and my gosh, I almost broke everything in the room, as happy as I was.
In your mind, what is the one image of success for you?
It is to be champion again.